Well, go for it.
Jaisa Muhammad will be killed by our army.